One of the things that's available for anybody to use in the North Tahoe and West Shore area of Lake Tahoe is the bike path. The bike path runs all the way from Meeks Bay, all the way up through the West Shore, goes all the way up to where we are now at the top of Dollar Hill, and then it goes up into the woods, way up behind the neighborhoods. Here from Tahoe City, it also goes all the way out the river to Alpine Meadows, and then beyond and into Olympic Valley.